Need some help?
Don't worry, I won't impale you. This your first time?
Yeah. You?
Second year. I made it to nationals last year. Finished 13th. Lucky 13.
You went all the way to DC?
Three of us made it from my school in Woodland Hills. See that kid right there? That's Dylan Chu. He's coming second place in nationals for 2 years in a row. This is his last year and nobody thinks he's gonna win. Frankly, I'd like to shove him off a steep precipice. Hey, my name's Javier.
I'm Akila.
Hope you make the top 10.
I hope I'm not the first one out.
Will all the spellers take their positions on the stage, please?
Now remember, if you don't know how to spell a word, spell it the way it sounds. Kids mess up all the time when they think they're being thrown curveballs and they're not. Good luck.
Good luck to you too.
Thank you.
E. M. B. R. I. C. A. T. I. O. N. Embrocation. Recess.
Recess? May I have a definition, please?
A brownish yellow monkey of India.
Rhesus. R-H-E-S-U-S. Rhesus.
That's correct. Number 54.
Imminent.
Did you hear the word?
I'm not sure if you're saying imminent or eminent.
Would you like a definition?
That'd be cool.
Imminent. Rising above other things or places, high, lofty, eminent.
E-M-I-N-E-N-T. Eminent?
That's correct. That's correct.
Hypertrophic.
H-Y-P-E-R-T-R-O-P-H-I-C. Hypertrophic.
That's correct. That's correct.
Concierge.
Is there like a guy who stands around in a hotel?
Speak into the mic, please.
And yes, it's a head porter or doorkeeper.
C-O-N-C-I-E-R-G-E.
That's correct.
You're doing great.
I'm getting lucky. I could be getting words like
polydactyly.
We're down to 11 spellers. The top 10 qualify for the Southern California Regional Finals. In the next round... If you miss a word, do not leave the stage. As you may have an opportunity to compete for any remaining places.
Kiana, get that baby out of here!
So... Let's begin.
L-L-O-G-I-Z-E, syllogize?
That's correct.
Synecdoche.
Synecdoche?
Synecdoche.
you want to tell me what that means?
A figure of speech in which a part is used for a whole, an individual for a class, a material for a thing, or the reverse of any of these.
We need you to spell the word.
S. I. N. E. C. D. O. K. E. Y. Synecdoche?
The correct spelling is S-Y-N-E-C-D-O-C-H-E.
If you spell this correctly, you'll be our 10th and last finalist.
Carmagnol.
Could I get a definition, please?
A lively song and street dance.
C A R M A G N O-L-E, Carmagnol.
That's correct. And that means you are our 10th and last finalist for the District B.
They cheated! They cheated! I saw them! That boy's mama helped him out.
But, excuse me, who are you?
I'm Keely's sister. I was standing right back there and I saw that boy's mama give him the letter G. She was saying, G.
He knew the word. I mean, it's one we studied. He knew it.
Ma'am, did you help your child spell the word? Ma'am, this is serious business.
Oh, you're damn right it's serious. You know, you are going to give these kids ulcers. Do you know how long he has studied for this? He knew that word.
No, I didn't.
I'm sorry, number 62, you are disqualified from competition. Which means, number 54, if you can spell one more word correctly, you'll be our 10th and last finalist.
Pastiche.
P-A-S-T-I-C-H-E. Pastiche.
That's correct. That means you qualify for the Southern California Regional Finals.